All right, welcome, guys. We're sitting here with members of the Jesus Lizard on Raw Time. How you doing, man?
Okay.
Damn fine.
First, let's start off with y'all can introduce yourself so everyone knows who they're talking with.
David.
Dwayne.
And Mac is right here being invisible.
Yeah, he's kind of out of there. At least we've got the D thing going here with the
right.
David and Dwayne.
You want to talk to him.
I want to get this out of the way, the demise of Scratch Acid. What do you anything you'd like to say about that?
It's time to break up.
Just that time, huh?
Yeah.
What's everyone else doing?
Brett is married with his wife and his son. Cameron lives in Fort Collins, Colorado, and he's got a band there called Great Seasons Ghost. Ray is currently in TAD from Seattle.
Yeah, that's true. That's right. He's playing with them now.
Yeah.
Forgot all about that. What about some favorite Chicago or Texas acts?
Which one?
Both, actually.
Tell him.
Well, let's see. Chicago, you got your Tar. You got 11th Dream Day. You got Urge Overkill. You got Digits. Guy.
Jesus Lizard?
They're from Chicago. there's other good bands. Can't think of them.
Yeah. Touch and Go's pretty much got a hold on him, huh?
There's other stuff going on, you know. Touch and Go's got the good ones.
In Texas acts, anything going on in Texas right now that y'all are into?
Man, I don't keep up with it.
Yeah. Kind of hard once you're out of here, huh? Influence and inspiration, current favorite bands, anything like that?
Influences? That'd have to be my parents. What's your favorite band, Dave?
My favorite band?
I've heard of them. They're really good. What about writing songs? How do y'all come up with your songs? Do you start with lyrics, or does someone start with the music that they've written?
Yeah, you know, the stock answer, these guys typically write the music. I've hopefully got some words lying around someplace, and then I try to apply the words to what they have.
That's cool.
Yeah.
The name, who came up with the name, and what does it stand for or mean?
We did and nothing.
Nothing, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Nothing better than that. What about the four-letter theme in the album titles? Anything to that?
Continuity, right, Tom?
Yeah, I was going to say.
Takes up less space.
Then say five-letter.
Right, exactly. Or even a four and a half.
Right.
Let's see. How was it working with Steve Albini? Albini? Yeah.
Boney. It's fine. He's pretty good. You know, he's all right.
You can.
Cheap,
huh?
Yeah.
Great. Well, he sounds good. Y'all plan on doing any more work with him?
Yeah. Most assuredly.
Y'all have been touring since when?
Yesterday.
Yesterday? Man, fresh start.
Yep.
How long are y'all going to be out?
3 weeks.
Kind of
a little one.
Take a vacation? Or are you going back to Chicago after that? Or?
Yeah, the last show of the tour is in Chicago.
The PEGBOY gentlemen were saying they were going to do a bit of an on-stage thing, one of them with y'all.
Right, John, the guitar player. Can they play a song with us here at the Chicago show?
That'll work. Would you put a tag or any kind of description on your sound or image?
No.
What is it?
It's just whatever you feel, right? We had to do this earlier, waiting for the sound to go down.
It's not going to go down for a while.
Well, you know, we talk loud, so. What do y'all think about when you're on stage, when you're playing a show? What goes through your mind? Anything?
Well, people's faces, what we ate the night before, road signs.
The boy I'll let you alone.
Childhood friends.
How has the crowd reaction been on this tour so far? How has the crowd's receptive all across the states? Well, actually, you've only been out not very long, but overall, like your last tour, and how's things been going?
It's typically real good.
Cool. How's the album been selling?
Real good.
Let's see. How important are the fans' understanding of your lyrics?
Not in the slightest.
Not in the slightest. Who is the model, and where were the photos shot for the goat cover?
We were shot in Chicago.
I don't even know who it is.
Was that with a projector? I was thinking it was great photography tricks, and I was told otherwise.
You don't think even with a projector is a great photography
trick? Well, you know, it looks good on film, right?
What else do you need to know?
Let's see, are y'all writing right now on the road? Do you write any new material while you're on tour?
We don't usually write on the road, no, we usually do it at home. We might try it.
When are you going to record again? No idea.
Don't really know. We just finished recording.
Yeah. Plans to release any previously non-recorded, you know, released material, anything you've had recorded sitting on, you know, as B-sides or anything?
We never have anything that we just sit on. It's not like we never record extra stuff. But we just finished recording a thing for an Amphetamine Reptiles compilation. And we just finished recording a couple songs for a single that we're doing with this other band.
Okay. Any collaborations together in the future with any other bands or Chicago acts or anything like that?
The other band that we did that single with is Nirvana, and that's about the only collaboration I think.
That's, they've got like one, it's, you're not playing together though, right? They have one side and you're on the other.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What about the bladder and suprapubic retractor with the three blades on the on your poster and promo stuff? What is the exact meaning?
I'm not a surgeon. I have no idea. I like the thing. You know.
It just looked good.
Yeah,
right?
It looks good, and people can draw their own.
Plus, super pubic. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, exactly. It sounds good. New single or video? Anything coming up off the album? Mouth Breather, maybe.
Mouth Breather?
Yeah.
Is already a single.
It's no video.
Oh no, we made a video for Nub, and it's got limited airplay. MTV refuses to play it, which is okay.
Everyone loves it on my show. I swear I get calls for it every week, man. I have to keep it every week. It's a really good video. I heard y'all won a, or actually the producer of the video won an award for that in Chicago.
Yeah, yep. Chicago International Film Festival. So obviously that means if it won first place in the Chicago International Film Festival, that being international, then that in turn means that it's the best video in the world.
Of course, of course. What about the video itself? Were you involved with the making of it, with the ideas on the video, or is that all his?
99% of it was his. He's pretty good at his job.
What about the footage with the blades and the body parts and such? Was that stuff that he shot, or just stuff?
He shot everything that's on it, yeah.
Great. So your future plans are just basically after the 3 weeks take a vacation in Chicago. Are you going to go back out after that?
We don't take vacations, no.
No vacations. How about the, do you have any thoughts on the current focus on the AIDS situation with all the people supposedly coming out or whatever?
I don't.
Kind of deep, huh? All right. Well, that's fine. I guess that's about it, guys. Just wanted to have y'all out and say a few words. I appreciate y'all taking the time out to be with us on Raw Time today. And I hope the show goes well. Any special reason you chose to do two nights here in Austin?
We didn't choose to. It was Brad's idea.
Ah.
We thought maybe it wasn't a great idea, but we do what we're told.
Well, Mr. First needs the money, so.
Look!
It's him.
Max.
It's him.
I was getting Dwayne's medicine.
Sorry. We're almost through. Is there anything you would like to add?
Just ask him all the questions.
Ask me all the questions.
Okay, well, why, when did Mizo scratch acid favorite Chicago, Texas X influence? I don't know if there's anything that you would like to add to any of this. How do you feel about contributing the writing of the songs in the band?
I feel like I enjoy it very much.
They tell me that you come, the band comes up with the music first, and he adds the lyrics.
And I put the drums on last.
The drums on last, yeah. Do you want to put a tag or any kind of description on the band's sound or image?
Sure, it's overblown, pompous, self-righteous, reliable, trusty man in the street music.
All right. that'll work. What is your reaction to crowds that pretty much lackluster, that don't like get into it or anything? Do you feel like jumping anybody?
Well, they should be penalized immediately.
Of course. How much writing do you do? You just play drums?
Well, I write very small novels, but they haven't been published yet.
Oh, I see.
And I write manifestos. Dwayne helps me on that.
Nothing on the bestseller list?
Not yet, but I'm hoping.
Do you have any input for the bladder and suprapubic retractor on your press kit?
Not a bit.
Not a bit, huh? You don't take a vacation either, do you? No vacations?
When I can, I take vacations. I just took a vacation in New Orleans.
I see.
What happened there?
I ate some Cajun food. Oh, and I watched a couple get married. I was very close to them.
Well, that's always interesting. I did the married thing. How do you feel about the current focus on the AIDS situation with all these people coming out?
Well, it's kind of a drag, but can't we move on to something else? I mean, you know, it's been going on for about 5 years, all this coverage. Let's get to something else.
Yeah. It's the AIDS bad. I guess that's about it, man. I just wanted to thank y'all for coming out, man.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I met David earlier.
Yeah. Well, I hope y'all have a good show tonight, man. And the rest of the tour. See ya.
Thanks, man.
And now